Okay, the issue I've been having for this truck, with this truck for a while, is you start it up in the morning and all the air will leak out of this thing on the bottom of the, that's called the air dryer. And what used to fix it, I've changed this part a few times and that's fixed it, but this is a pretty much brand new part. And it used to fix it, you could just wipe this thing off and put it back in. And it'd work, but now it hasn't been working at all. So I just got a new air dryer, so let me try installing that. All right, so here's the new part. All right, I just finished installing the new unit. Let's see if it works. All right, that's not building up air. I just bought a new governor. I'm pretty sure that's what the problem is. So let me just switch these things in this bracket over to the new one. All right, that's all together. So I just want to make all my roof lights match. This, two of them were different. They were like this. And this one would stop working half the time. So I got a set of brand new matching lights. So. All right, these are the new light sockets for the new lights. and I gotta reuse the old plugs. Alright, I've usually found that soldering and shrink tubing wires is the only way to put wires together where it actually stays working for more than a year or so. These new lights came with these LED bulbs. Hopefully they stay working for a long time. All my roof lights work and match. It's my truck, but as a school bus. All right, I'm here today. I just got to tow this RV. I just finished fixing my brakes, so. probably as far as I'm getting.
There's mud up here, but I don't know if we're gonna get it.
Check out this thing. Bus. And they decided it wasn't tall enough, I guess.